Field of 8 now on gate there behind the starting gate. They're out ahead of the lane. Here they come. Battling on the headway of the raceway now, Northern Ideal wants the lead, and Bovino gets to dive into the boxing scene now, does just that, back to third and king of the team, then it takes two, Baby, the new Don Man right there, fifth, Dragon King next in line, the other gray is Air Force Grad, Taylor in the field is Mayday Jojo, leads them to the quarter at 28-1. And they'll race in a line now, through that off Baron, and that's Northern Ideal showing the way. Tim Bovino continues to stalk, sitting in here as King of the D. First to move up onto the Elsa. As they race towards the midway point, that's it, take two, baby. Dragon King now races second up. Pick up the Air Force Grad, joining the other 12, that's the inside edge, the new Domino, and leads the drilling position, A.A. Jojo. They have four on the end and four on the out as they battle into the clubhouse there now. And that's Northern Ideal out on the lead, taking the field off with 580 Parker. Simpo Vito, this pocket develops here. To the outside is it takes two, baby. Roaring with pace, and now just a length off that, it takes center. Dragon King now finds his best side. Air Force Grad is ready to take off. They reach three cross in 129-1. And they race into the long far turn. Northern Ideal been there from the word go. It takes two, baby. It's now tighter in the deuce. Dragon King, he's on the prowl, ducking to the inside edges. Air Force Grad. They turn for home. They'll thunder down the lane now. Northern Ideal down in class, hikes this field. Middle of the raceway is It Takes Two, baby. Searching for a seat. Air Force Grad far outside. Dragon King race to the wire now. Way across. Ooh, they are live. Very, very tight on the wire, ladies and gentlemen.